Dime Store.
The limo's coming!
Bye-bye,
y'all.
Taking a hug, Franco.
Get the fuck away from me.
I'm gonna be on the TV, y'all. Turn on the TV.
Good luck, buddy. Call us when you land. That's
fine. Me what?
Oh, I'd love to, but we're only paid to sign until 4, and it's already 4:08, Jerry! Fucking Jerry.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Where's that piece of shit?
Calm down. He said he had to go to the bank.
Fucker spending his days at the bank. You and I are out here signing autographs in a parking lot that's hotter than the surface of the fucking sun!
Hey, you mind helping me pack up the inflatable here? No, him. I want it to be him, all right? I gotta do this myself every goddamn time! It's not. This is what happens when you don't exercise and you order queso with everything.
Nuh-uh. It's genetics, that's what happened. My father was a large man. I was cursed with his weight issues.
Oh, ho, ho, nah. The comic book says he was born of chicken.
No, I got the chicken powers from my mom.
Was she like some sort of radioactive chicken?
No, dumbass. I'd be dead if that were true. I'm getting a fucking headache. I don't know how, nor do I give a fuck how I got the chicken powers.
There's a rumor that his dad would sneak into Barnes and have sex with chickens.
That is a bold-faced lie.
They love books.
Me too.
And brush her hair out, it gets tangled.
Okay, I'll do
and
that.
And they can watch TV, but only a half an hour
okay.
And only cartoons, so that means no Cartoon
okay.
Network.
Yeah.
And I should be back by 11.
All right. Everybody get your shoes on. We're going to go to dinner and the movie with these people that we've been talking to.
Oh, you dumbass! I mean, dumb hiney. Did you not just hear all those fucking things you need to do?
Whoa, 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 whoa. Backtrack. You said something about returning at 11, but the way I had it worked out in my mind, that's about the time when I got both my hands deep in your bra, kneading your chest like pizza dough.
She's sleeping with me tonight, Carl.
Yeah, right. On the floor in the hallway?
Yeah, away from the puddles of his urine.
I don't do that.
I know you do that.
I do it sometimes.
Don't leave, Mommy. Don't go. I don't like this babysitter.
Get the fuck out of our way. I'm going to put a hole in you so big. I'm sorry. I'm just a little excited about the big night ahead of us.
Maybe you ought to shut your ass up and join us.
Wait a minute. Is that Van still out there? Or is he...
Whoops. Sorry, Frylock. I tripped. My bad.
Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up.
I couldn't read your lips. You were trying to be like, shut the something.
Rubber boy.
I was thinking Clucky, the rubber litter ducky.
No, rubber man.
I was thinking we'd call him Lance. Lance Potter, like Harry's brother.
But I shaped him like a duck, see? I did most of the work. Look, I mean, I had my fries and God knows what kind of fluids.
By choice.
Fool, we're not having a conversation here. His name is Lance, because I'm the one with the motherfucking gun.
Meatwad!
That's the same Jackson did. I wish he was on our show.
Where'd you find that?
It was in the pile.
All right. I christen thee Rubber Man!
Are you totally sure with this?
Yes. He'll spawn new ones. The human body is a miracle.
All right. At the wrist.
Shoulder. I want the whole shank.
Boy, this seems way illegal.
Don't you want your friend to be able to throw you a football?
No, I mean, that's something I want, but...
Don't think about it. Just do it, you little fucking runt.
Lance, language.
Oh, I'm sorry, buddy. It's just that I'm so excited about getting those hands.
What are you doing here, little man?
Gag him!
No!
Oh, yes. There we go.
You're going to throw the football.
No, I have an urge to kick the football. With feet!
Okay. Let me just need a little more confidence.
Here, snort the confidence into your mucus passages.
Ooh, feels good.
You're now wild and bulletproof. Take the shovel. Oh, yeah, baby.
Oh, my God. Okay, let's kick the football.
Fuck football. Take this syringe, inject it between my toes. I mustn't have tracks. I have a job interview coming up.
We're going to be down here a long time, Amy.
Oh, God.
Yeah, the moon of nights, and you know that we're back. Everybody else in the house know that they whack. 3 a.m, I'm looking for the porn. Know that we flee, so get on your knees.
Check it out, y'all, check it out. Check it out, y'all, check it out. Check it out, y'all, check it out. Check it out, y'all, check it out.
you all. I'll see you all in hell.